And the cold weather not just affecting the people. More than a dozen sea turtles needed rescued from the Laguna Madre Wednesday. Crews with Sea Turtle Inc. say they'll be back out on the water today. They expect to find even more. If you're walking along the shoreline and you find a sea turtle floating or washed ashore, give that organization a call.